Are you looking for the best scuba diving suits? In this video we will look at some of the best scuba diving suits on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description, so make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Starting at number 1, Cressi Men's and Ladies Full Front Scuba Diving. This is the first wetsuit we've looked at with a zipper located on the front. Although not for everyone, front zippers can make life easier when getting the wetsuit on and off. For those who will be diving in colder climes, the Cressi Lido Shorty is suitable for wearing beneath thicker suits for added warmth. Cressi is well known in the scuba diving community for producing quality gear, and they certainly don't disappoint on the wetsuit's front. For when you're diving in warm water but want a little more warmth, the Cressi Plier 2.5mm Shorty is your best friend. The anatomical fit is easy to swim in and helps deliver superior core warmth retention. Made with nylon 2 neoprene, and featuring high-stretch Ultraspan neoprene seals on the arms and legs, water exchange is vastly minimized. The heavy-duty YKK front zipper makes getting in and out of your wetsuit as easy as 1, 2, and 3. Ideally, the Cressi Plier Shorty should be used for swimming, snorkeling, and surfing. But if you're not planning on diving very deep, for example, around coral reefs, then it's a highly convenient solution for scuba divers as well. The suit provides light protection from the wind, sun, water spray, and cold. What we like: choice of trim color, flattering cut front zipper. What we don't like: hard seams that scratch. Number 2, Hyperflex Access Men's and Women. Weighing only 1 pound, the Hyperflex full body scuba wetsuit is one of the lightest 3mm full body wetsuits. Designed for scuba diving, surfing, snorkeling and bodyboarding, this wetsuit is made from a Hyperflex 3mm thick premium neoprene fabric that guarantees flexibility while maintaining its insulating properties. On top of the neoprene fabric, the material has chill breaker panels made from mesh. The entire wetsuit is composed of several anatomically cut fabrics that are stitched together, giving you an optimum body fit. The outer seams are flat locked, while there is a seamless underarm gusset that adds durability and prevents skin irritation. The back sealing mechanism uses a number 10 zipper with a fabric cord that bears the Hyperflex logo. At the upper portion, a Velcro strap holds the zipper and the cord in place, preventing accidental opening. Storm force pads are stitched at the lower portion of the wetsuit and provide knee protection. In terms of washing, aside from the typical freshwater rinse after use, you can even machine wash this wetsuit. What else could you wish for? Featuring glide skin wrist seals, a hydro lock in a neck seal, and watertight, double glued, blind stitched, and taped seams, this suit is excellent at preventing water entry and keeping your body warm. To further enhance its thermal performance, the suit has Thermoflex and Hex core linings to keep the entire body, especially the cornice, and warm. Number 3, Cressi Men's and Ladies Ultraspan Scuba Diving. This suit is exactly the same quality and spec as the men's version. The cut is designed for women and the suit is flexible enough to fit most female forms. The Cressi Moreo is comfortable, provides excellent protection, and really exceeds expectations. If you're looking for a suit that will add that little bit of extra warmth when diving in typically warm waters, or to boost the superior warmth of a thicker suit, then the Cressi Plier 2.5mm Shorty is the suit for you. With its nylon 2 neoprene rubber body and high-stretch Ultraspan neoprene seals on the arms and legs, supplementing the anatomical fit, your comfort is guaranteed. Whether you focus exclusively on scuba diving or like to mix it up with the occasional snorkel or surf, this is a suit that promises to give you just the right amount of protection against the elements. And we really like that certain retailers will donate $10 of the purchase price for the woman's model to breast cancer research. What we like: the cut is great for women of all shapes and sizes. Durability. What we don't like: sizes are on the large side. Number 4, One Piece Scuba Diving Full Wetsuit. By incorporating three different neoprene thicknesses across the body, the Mayer's Flexu is super flexible and highly efficient when it comes to warmth and comfort underwater. With a ton of attention to detail, including added back protection, reinforced seams and a soft internal thermal lining, this high-quality wetsuit from a trusted brand is a solid choice for scuba divers. The Komoda is a B-rated wetsuit, which makes it far warmer than most other 5mm wetsuits. Made with Yamamoto neoprene, developed using natural limestone, and a special honeycomb structure, the Komoda is firmer than other wetsuits without compromising on flexibility and mobility. Their unique manufacturing process makes Komoda wetsuits superior in terms of their thermal properties, but remain ideal for travel by being surprisingly lightweight. Yamamoto 38 rubber forms a super elastic extra flex nylon outer lining, while a dry fiber for added warmth forms the inner lining. The Komodo's wrists and ankles boast dual cone in smooth skin seals and YKK zippers for easy donning and doffing. Another YKK zipper makes up the rear entry zipper, with a convenient pull-tab leash and an additional water barrier system to help keep the water out and the heat in. For improved strength and durability, browse three thicknesses of neoprene in one suit. Women's fit available. Highly flexible. Fits like a glove. Cons: no color options. Number 5. NeoSport men's and women's short wetsuit. Designed for warm water use, this short wetsuit provides maximum comfort and breathability. With short pants and sleeves, the insulating properties of this wetsuit are focused on providing core rather than extremity warmth. It uses a premium 3mm thick neoprene material that has super stretch properties and allows for a full range of body movement. An anatomical cut naturally fits the contours of your body, and wearing this wetsuit is just like having a second layer of skin. The materials of this wetsuit are stitched and reinforced with seam tape. This design adds up to its overall durability. The arms and legs have a lycra trim, while the zipper located at the back is a heavy-duty YKK zipper. Once fully zipped on, their zipper can be secured and the cord be held in place via the adjustable Velcro strap on the adjustable collar. This wetsuit even has an internal key pocket where you can place your keys and other small personal items within an arm's reach. Generally, wearing this wetsuit even on land for an extended period will not result in overheating. However, you have to take note that this is a short wetsuit ideal for tropical vacations rather than anything else. Alright guys, that's all for now. If you enjoyed this video, please go ahead and leave a like, comment and make sure to hit that subscribe button and enable your notification bell icon to get the latest videos of our channel. Be sure to check out the description for links to find the most updated pricing on all the products mentioned in this video.